Hey guys, I am now joined by North Cobb senior cornerback Marquis Groves-Killebrew. Marquis, thanks so much for joining us today. You guys are undefeated in region play, 4-0, defended your region 3 7A title with a big win over Marietta on Friday. How did it feel to go back to back on region champs?
It felt good. We've been working hard for what we've been getting, so it felt good to go out there and go get that.
You transferred to North Cobb from Brookwood for your senior year. What's been the biggest difference, and what's this season been like for you?
Biggest difference has been, like, my team. You know, we all just coming together as one. We all going out there working hard every day in practice. We all know our goal and what we want.
When it comes to recruiting, you were the very first person to commit to the Georgia 2022 class. Why did you choose the Dogs?
I just knew it was the best fit for me, you know. Everything looked good for me, like playing out in the future, you know. And it was just like a family environment. I knew it would be a good spot for me.
Your recruitment was not over, though. You decided to hit the recruiting trail this year. What were some of the visits that you went on, and what was the idea behind that?
I went Texas A&M, a couple other places. It was just, you know, just having fun with it, you know. Go see some places I ain't seen before.
You had over 40 offers on the table, including most of the big SEC schools. How did you handle all that pressure?
I felt like I deserved it. So anyone like nothing shaking my head up or nothing, I just stayed level, you know, kept working.
So we know you're all Dog, and you are known for having a big voice, trying to recruit other players throughout the state and around the Southeast to come to Georgia. Who are some of your top targets, and what's your pitch to them?
My top target right now, definitely Kamari Wilson, safety out of Florida, go IMG. That's definitely my top target right now, for sure.
So what's your pitch? What do you say to him to try to get him to come to Athens?
You know, like I just tell him, let go, change the environment around there. Let go, bring some national championships to Georgia.
Well, you get to go to Athens with your teammate. That's wide receiver Denylon Morissette. What have you guys talked about, and how exciting is that for both of you guys to head there together?
You know, it's real exciting for me and my boy D get to go to college together. You know, we've been going at it with each other, playing against each other since middle school and stuff. So it's going to be real fun for us going up there. We just talk about how much fun we're going to have when we get up there and stuff. And still going at it and practicing and all that.
Well, North Cobb has some work to do before you take your talents to the next level. You guys are a big contender for a state title this year. How are you going to finish the job? What's it going to take?
You know, just hard work. All our teammates got to buy in every week. You know, just keep working every week. And I feel like we're going to get the job done.
Marquis, thank you so much for your time. Good luck the rest of the season, and we look forward to watching you there in Athens.
Appreciate you.